Freeport Police also arrested a teenager on weapon charges. According to investigators, Deontay Swanigan illegally modified a pistol with a device known as a switch that converted it to be semi-automatic. Officers say they found the gun, the switch, and ammunition during a search of Swanigan's home yesterday. The 19-year-old is charged with aggravated unlawful use of a weapon. He was also taken to the Stevenson County Jail.